today we are playing Captain Minecraft. If you don't know what that is, as you can see, I'm stuck on this one little square here. And we're going to do the vanilla achievements in order to widen our space. Hopefully we can get over to some chests. And we'll see where it goes. So first off, we're going to do our inventory. So it's getting bigger. Hello, little chicken. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and cut down this tree because I think that's what we can do. Shoved us off. Okay, so we're gonna finish getting this tree here. We'll make a crafting bench. We'll go from there. Okay. Dig down and see what we can find. And I'm gonna replant the tree. I don't think we need our hoe for now. We do need torches, but I don't have to get there, so I'll even go down. We'll run into some coal. I'm gonna start like right here. I can't get that with a wooden pickaxe, so let's go ahead and make a new pickaxe, and I think that's an achievement as well. I do need that. Let's make a few more sticks here, and we'll make a cobblestone pick. Yes, pretty. Oh, we got a piggy! Hello, little piggy. Okay, we still can't quite reach that. Animals don't go down there. Okay, yeah. We'll get the coal here. Got a tickle in my throat. And then we can make some torches. And we can see what we're doing down here. I'm pretty sure in my settings. Yeah, we already have it on bright, so. Hopefully we can find some. We can find. Oops, why do I get into the chest? Stickies. cobblestone do we have? We have cobblestone enough to make a furnace, which I'm pretty sure is a quest as well. What do we get? Oh, we have another cow! Yay! Can we get to sleep? Oh, no. Awesome. I'm getting close. I'm gonna put this here. Don't really have anything I need to smelt down at this point, so I think we'll just go keep investigating downward. Some torches so you can see. And since it's already wide, I'm just gonna continue the path that I was already going, and I'll just turn whenever I hit wall side. On the end here, we hear a skeleton. The iron. Okay, from here, I don't exactly know what the achievements are, so I might have to take a look. So, we did inventory, getting wood, benchmarking. So it looks like we can have smelt an iron, and that'll widen one more. We got that. Now, I am not going to kill my cows until I can breed them. So we're going to be not killing the cow. Okay, to make water. Oops, to heat water. And then we can go ahead and start farming. Yeah, there's no info about it. We'll just dig up when it's time for us to go. Because we got a long way to go now. I guess I'll come down a little bit this way, I don't think. I saw iron and I just kept going. Okay. No. That's not happening anytime soon. Yeah. Crap. Okay. God, this under control. Failing and building myself out of trouble. Here we go. We're gonna go to smelt the iron. I'll have a little bit more space. And I'll probably dig around up here, see if I can find anything else before we have to go tackle all those mobs. Because I'm not looking forward to doing that. Definitely without any iron or anything to protect myself. I did not think I'd be ready to boss so soon. So I'm a little worried that I'm gonna die. A lot. This tree, I think I heard a little eggy. Oh, thank you.
No.
I'm gonna keep trying to collect seeds. I'll have plenty to farm. I probably shouldn't be hitting that. potato string. Some more nuggets. I think I'm gonna go ahead and move this chest over to the other one. I'll probably move my crafting bench back too. Okay, so we'll put, come on. These, I don't, I'll probably make a new pick actually. Just trying to think about what I need. Oops, I definitely need those. That's handy for getting ourselves out of sticky places. Okay, I think I'm gonna make a bucket. Which is weird, but I know that I'm gonna need water. So I'm gonna make a bucket. I'm gonna put some torches down because I can't see up here. Okay, so we're gonna situate our area a little bit. I need to block off that so our animals don't go down. Hello. Okay, so I think I'll make a trap. I don't know what to do that. Diamond, we need fish, so we need another string. And the cows, and then I don't think there's any way to make like a bear. Okay. Hard for them to see me. Plan I'm going with for now. And hopefully I can find the source block and just snag the water. Are there two or am I going the wrong way? Oh god, here we're going up. I fell in a hole that I did not mean to. We're gonna get some food. I'm gonna recover. Hopefully it don't keep spawning. Thank you, creeper. I think I'm gonna actually save you. I think the creeper might have blown everything up. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I'm gonna run down there pretty fast. bucket or something survived. Is this what? What on earth? Oh my god, okay. Grabbing the pickaxe. Oh god. I was way too cocky. there's still food here. Exactly, what's going on with this wall? Like, did I build the dirt up here? Probably. Because this was where I was at. Okay, I literally don't see anything. However, with me not seeing anything, that means I lost everything. Are you guys done blowing me up? Everything is literally gone. That's scary. Okay, so we're gonna put torches down here. I'm going to pray I can find some more iron since I lost my bucket. And yeah, we're just gonna have to start grow a little bit and play a few times. I don't think we'll survive. Safe for me to come down here again. Oh my goodness. Beautiful. Okay, we're okay. I think we might be okay with that. Iron. And we can go back up. Make a bucket. Come back. I'm so scared. I'm so scared now. Okay, we're scared. Sorry. I kind of just fell in the hole again. A better way to come down in here, but for now we're good. We somewhat recovered. We didn't recover our items, but we at least got them to use to read our items. Hello, Piggy. Going back down. my horrible steps. Oh, I need to actually make some steps so it's not so jumpy on the screen. Sorry. So just keep walking up and down. Okay, beautiful. So where do we want our little garden? I kind of want it here. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this out. Let's run over the ledge. Beautiful. Okay, I just gotta make a hoe again. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time. Bye.